Thank you very much to the RCC. Sorry, I'm a little too tall for the microphone. This is my first film. I had been a Baha'i for 3 days and had never made a film before when someone suggested I make a film about the Baha'i faith. So this is the result. I have Ed Price, who's been a Baha'i for 45 years, who was my co-producer and co-writer, and I'm very thankful to Ed and Bob Hercules, our director, and all the wonderful people who helped me make this movie. And I wanted to just read a quick quote from Abdul Baha, who was the son of Baha'u'llah, the founder of the Baha'i faith. And I thought, just watching the other things tonight, that this would be appropriate. The day is coming when all the religions of the world will unite. For in principle, they are one already. There is no need for division, seeing that it is only the outward forms that separate them. Among the sons of men, some souls are suffering through ignorance. Let us hasten to teach them. Others are like children needing care and education until they are grown, and some are sick. To these, we must carry divine healing. This is from Abdul Baha. He said it in 1911 in Paris. And so, may the religions of the world, all the religions of the world, unite. May we unite as one humanity. That's why I made this film. That's the main purpose of the Baha'i faith, is unity. And so, to all of you, thank you for having us, especially to the RCC, and I hope that some of you get to watch our film.